Do you think Harry Styles spit on Chris Pine? Your work on human rights and education for women and children is an inspiration. As the youngest Nobel Prize winner in history, you know what? That's why you're Malala and nobody else is.
I only talk about peace.